What is your favorite thing about DSHA Track?
My favorite thing about DSHA Track is making connections with girls from all grade levels and cheering people on at meets.
My favorite thing about DSHA Track is the distance team because we are such a squad and I love everyone on my team.
My favorite thing about track was the team.
My favorite thing about DSHA Track is the people.
The people.
That's the first team!
That we won the 4x8.
My favorite thing about track was the pasta parties with everyone.
How we're all like super close and we all support each other and hype each other up. Yeah.
My favorite part of DSHA track is the community and the relationships that I formed with all of the girls, especially the younger classmen, because a lot of times they don't know a lot of people. So this is like a good way for them to meet people, and I just feel like we formed a lot of good bonds with everyone on the team.
My favorite thing about DSHA track is teammates and the coaches. They have all helped me grow into a better person and a better athlete, and I cannot be more grateful for them.
Flying down 10, nearly 2 a.m. Happiness begins. Days lifted in a haze. We were just a phase. We would just pretend. I remember the low lows and highs. We threw our hands up, palms out to the sky. Those days when we were broke in California, we were up and down and barely made it over. But I'd go back and ride that roller coaster. It was fun when we were young and now we're older. Those days that are the worst, they see me glow now. We were up and down and barely made it over. But I'd go back and ride that roller coaster with you. Nearly 2 a.m., happiness begins.